this is message for those that don't believe in demons. Yes, those that don't believe in the invisible, nasty being called demons. Demons are spirits, my friend. Demons are a fallen angel that came down with the fall. So if you are a believer or unbeliever, whether you believe in demons or not, they still exist. Because demons are looking for a body to work. And if you, Lord to God, a person that is nasty, a person that a fornicator, a person that indulge in illicit sex, that means that, glory to God, Satan or demons want to be your friend. Hey, glory to God. So the demons inhabit the praise, glory to God. Demons are a fallen angel that came down with the fall. So if you are a believer or unbeliever, whether you believe in demons or not, they still exist. Because demons are looking for a body to work. And if you, Lord to God, a person that is nasty, a person that a fornicator, a person that indulge in illicit sex, that means that, Lord to God, Satan or demons want to be your friend. Hey, glory to God. So the demons inhabit the praise, glory to God.